Sometime in China's ancient past, some unknown person invented something new by pounding plants until they fell apart, then boiling them in water, and then collecting the boiled plants on a screen and letting them dry, making what the ancient Chinese called refuse fiber, and what we know today as paper.